150 years ago at the Royal Academy of Science in London, England, when a letter arrived containing a very strange inquiry. It had come from a country boy, and the scientist who read it thought it might be a practical joke of some kind. But he duly wrote a reply, politely explaining that the query was nonsense, and posted it to the boy, who lived in a village called War, so named, the boy had said, for the wall that ran alongside it, a wall that, according to local folklore,